know if this is such a good idea. I'm getting kind of used to the whole Omnitrix is unpredictable when I need it most thing.
Nonsense. There's obviously something wrong with the time circuit. This experimental program should make your Omnitrix completely predictable.
If your calculations are correct.
Of course they are. I'm nearly almost positive of it.
While Blue Kitchen Driba take care of that, I'll go ahead and start the training simulation. Have fun.
Kick your butt.
Ouch.
Sorry? Wow, this is a really accurate simulation.
Give me that! You're doing it wrong!
I am not. I'm following the instructions.
There's no Omnitrix manual! That's a simple sliver arcade manual!
Ooh, explains why it's so complicated.
I insist that you won't be lost this immediately.
Ready to rock! Ha!
Alien or not, I'm still the hero. As you say, Mago.
Four fists, no waiting.
Guys, are you ready to upload the program to the Omnitrix?
Almost there.
Yes, just keep them busy for a while longer.
All right, Ben and Rook. I wasn't going to throw anything big at you today, but since we have time...
One of Animo's giant ants? Huh, piece of cake.
Who's ready to rock?
Even with my coat on, this is starting to hurt. My training did not prepare me for this level of pain.
Activating program in 5, 4, 3, 2. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. This cannot be good.
Rook, get out of here before...
That was quite unpleasant. And somewhat confusing as well. Ben, it is good to see you. I think something went wrong with the experiment.
Experiment?
Dude, am I supposed to know what you're talking about or who you are? Well, never mind. In about 5 seconds, this place is gonna be overrun with bad guys. Stick with me if you want to get out of here in one piece. Don't worry, I'm a superhero.
Destructive feedback.
Well, it's still hero time.
Yeah.
rethink your strategy.
Whatchamacallit is pretty cool. Bet it took a lot of training to learn to use it.
Prototool. And yes, I had the standard course of plumber training at the academy.
Oh, think maybe I could try it sometime?
No.
Forearms!
Excuse me, Ben, but that was me, not an enemy. Option other than defeat. Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
Still take you.
I appear not to have this. Surrender in the name of the plumber.
Or to the teeth.
Cannonball could be of some use.
I hope you're open to a little destructive feedback.
This malware, you have encountered him before?
Yeah, he can get the abilities of any piece of tech just by touching it. Then the tech turns into dust. Pretty dangerous stuff.
Yes, We should definitely be cautious.
I think we lost him.
Yes, but I think he found us.
I see you have recruited some assistance this time, Ben Tennyson. No matter. I have grown weary of your repeated attempts to defeat me. This ends here.
Prepare me for this level of punishment. Even with my proto armor, this is starting to hurt.
trouble.
This technology is like nothing I've encountered before.
The proto-tool.
It's history. Malware absorbed its technology. We better get out of here before he starts using all your tricks against us.
With this new technology, you'll need more than your unarmed friend to defeat me.
Which is where I come in.
Magister Tennyson, it is good to see you.
Do I know you?
Yeah, I said the same thing.
Well, I know both of you. Or at least I will know you. Wait! Blukic and Driba's experiment. It must have somehow created a temporal anomaly.
Are you saying you're from the future?
I suppose I am. As was the proto-tool malware absorbed.
That's not good. There's no telling what malware will be able to do with that kind of tech.
You are familiar with the proto-tool in this time period?
We just got it up and running. Here, you're going to need this more than I am. But be careful. It's the only one we've got.
Thank you. I will return it to you when I manage to find a way back to my own. Is difficult to explain.
Well, never mind. In about 5 seconds, this place is gonna be overrun with bad guys. We've gotta get out of here.
On to the team. My arms, your team. Never mind your own.
Allow this behavior to go unpunished. Don't underestimate me.
Ah! Your defeat is inevitable.
Human or not, I'm still the hero.
Four fists, no way.
I'm still pretty tough on my own. This is only a minor setup.
Maybe now you realize the gravity of the situation.
What?
was ready for a beatdown!
Yeah, well, I can still kick your butt.
Cannonbolt could be useful here.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. We'll be more careful next time.
Next time? Next time? There is always a next time with you! Why does there have to be a next time?
Obituary.
Well, that doesn't look friendly.
No, but it does look somehow familiar.
Who's ready for a beatdown?
Interesting. I thought the young plumber was out of the picture. Don't worry, old friend. You'll get another opportunity soon enough. Malware might be in charge, but I will not allow even him to deprive me of my greatest trophy, Ben Tennyson.
Some story. Getting his hands on the proto-tool must be how Malware got the ability to change tech into different forms instead of just absorbing it. That's why he's so powerful now.
My inadvertent intrusion into the past seems to have created an alternate timeline. We must undo the damage.
Well, I guess if Blukic and Driba broke the timeline, they can fix it. Unfortunately, they were captured by Siphon while they were out scrounging for parts and stuff. He's holding them somewhere in Gastown.
Then we should focus our efforts on finding them.
Time to put your nose to the grindstone.
situation.
Yeah, well, I can still kick your butt. On my own.
Assume one of your larger alien forms and pull that object.
were old.
Don't underestimate me.
write your obituary.
This is gonna get it. Repo man, ain't it, Octodon?
You said it, Bard. We are.
Excuse me, then, but that was me, not an enemy.
Ben Tennyson, and his bluish sidekick. I knew you'd eventually show up to free your little friends. As it turns out, they've already served their purpose. You can have them. If you survive, that is.
Things are about to heat up!
Proto armor. This is starting to hurt. This is not going as planned.
Get us out of here!
You will find me much more formidable than you remember. This time, I will hit.
I'll
climb
around and get out!
I seem to be taking a bit of damage.
I think you overestimate your chances, Lieutenant.
I've had about enough.
I'm not liking this.
I will be out of health soon.
Captain's gonna try and activate!
Defeat me? I think not. Why are you not losing this battle?
This is not at all a
Perhaps I should rethink my strategy.
They'll get what's right.
Ben, some assistance if you have a moment.
Yes. It's possible that Rook's time jumping is related to the experiment you described.
Of course, this being an alternate timeline, we don't remember being involved in such an experiment.
So can you recreate it or not?
Yes, possibly.
Definitely, maybe.
And we're waiting because... Look, things have been a lot more dangerous around here than they usually are. Malware is pretty much running the show these days. Rook and I'd better get out there and find out what he's up to.
Good idea.
Ben.
I thought you went back to your own time or something.
I did, in a manner of speaking. Apparently, it was not a permanent condition. Something has happened to the future, and I...
We'll have to worry about that later. After you disappeared, we ran into Dr. Animo. He's up to something, and when we tried to find out what, he captured Grandpa Max and headed for the nuclear plant. We have to rescue him.
Of course. Lead the way.
Things are about to heat up.
I insist that you alter lawlessness immediately.
So what? Still taking. You're getting your butt kicked by a human.
Time to turn up the heat, blast. Who's ready to rock?
Yeah.
so ready to go! Destructive feedback.
Hands, tentacles, and or appendages in the air. There's one more where that came from.
Desist, or we'll be forced to engage you. sword is forearmed.
Time.
That was close.
What you said about the alternate future fits with what we've seen here. Absorbing the tech from the proto-tool made Malware very powerful. He's only just starting to use his new abilities to his advantage.
And if he's as powerful as you say in the future, maybe we should come up with a way to take him down here, before he goes all mechamorphic on Bellwood.
A reasonable plan. I would like to help. For as long as I am able to remain in this time frame, that is.
Cool. We make a great team. I bet you and Teenage Me must be a well-oiled machine in the future.
I am not sure I would say that, exactly.
Good, you're back. I was gonna handle this alone, but it's always good to have somebody else around to distract the bad guys while I do my thing.
Well-oiled machine.
Huh?
Never mind.
Slacking off in the past, I've been busy. I tracked one of the flunkies working for Malware to this entrance tunnel that leads to Undertown.
What is the significance of this flunky?
Well, from what I've heard on the street, this guy is testing some kind of powerful tech for Malware. Nobody's been able to tell me what it is, but if Malware wants it, we need to stop him from getting his pseudopods on it.
Spike locked to go.
I am indeed.
kick your butt. Weird. You remember meeting young me, but I don't remember meeting you when I was young me. I don't get it.
Time travel is a difficult concept to grasp. It is the only subject I had difficulty with in the Plumber Academy, although I seem to be getting quite good at it.
Ashiguana!
Maybe now you realize.
That sort of behavior will not be tolerated.
to me. This is starting to take me off.
It is possible this region is not entirely stable.
True, but I have a feeling that's no earthquake.
No, not again! Fight here! Fight someone else!
No can do, Pacmar. But don't worry. I have everything under control. Driba, what was that thing?
A morphic generator.
They're used to transform inert matter into solid holograms for combat simulations, like the ones in the Plumber training room. But this one's better. We built it when he kidnapped us.
Why would you build anything for malware?
Because it's harmless. Malware can't hurt anyone with holograms.
No, but with the power he got from the proto-tool, he can change things instead of destroying them. Right now, he can only affect tech. But if he absorbs the ability to transform inert matter...
He can transform anything he touches.
Oh, we hadn't considered that. If we had, we wouldn't have built it.
Or the other two either.
There are three of them? We need to find those other two generators fast.
We've analyzed the data that Rook brought back from the future. The scans show that the generators are buried in a vault under hundreds of feet of rock.
Yes, they are completely inaccessible.
In the future, yes. But in our time, that location is directly below the Fullerton building.
Which is still under construction. It's mostly just a big hole right now.
But the generators are not there yet.
Those devices I gave you are designed with coded triggers that can only be set off by Ben's alien forms. If you plant the explosives in the construction site in this time period, they'll still be there in the future.
And when Rook Green flashes back to his time, all he has to do is get older me to set off the bombs. Come on, Rook. We've got some bombs to plant. Looks like Dr. Animo's up to something in his neighborhood. He's all about the giant mutant bugs.
You're going down. to the teeth. My arms, your teeth.
Maybe Wild Mud can help. Behavior to go unpunished. Not be tolerated.
Dangerous. little punchy today.
Hero.
assistance, if you have a moment?
Okay, the explosives are all set. You guys should be ready to go when you get back to the future. Or present. Or whatever you call it.
Yes. We should go back and inform Magister Tennyson. Ben, you... Younger you, and I, planted explosives at the site where the morphic generators are hidden. If we detonate the bombs, we can destroy the generators.
Great. Let's get moving.
Go big or go home!
Did somebody say hot party?
You are in violation of several power code statutes.
There seems to be a lot of low-life activity. Perhaps malware has detected the explosive devices.
Then we'd better get to the bomb site as fast as we can.
Quietly, or there will be trouble.
Maybe now you realize the
man, there's a way better than playing Reaper, man. Ain't it up? Tough on my own.
You're gonna get a charge out of me.
Get ready to write your obituary!
Tijuana.
Yes!
Man, this is way better than playing replay. I thought we were in the clear.
Heavy duty!
Hero. Thank you.
the teeth. My arms, your teeth.
Training did not prepare me. Your defeat is inevitable.
I guess we showed him.
Showed him what?
Yes, I know, my friend. You want a fight. But I feel that Ben Tennyson and his friend are on the verge of shifting the balance of power. I was content to serve Malware as long as it was beneficial to me. But perhaps it is time to let him fend for himself. But fret not. Someday I will add Ben Tennyson to my trophy collection. He is indeed prey worthy of Kaiba the Huntsman.
Wouldn't this be a good time to call on Cannonbolt?
Generators destroyed. Check.
Ugh. this pack mark and sign on his back that says kick pack mark if he's down? Sheesh! I give up! Pac-Morph out!
I feel bad for that guy. I really do.
Ben, we still need to find a way to restore the proper timeline before malware controls all of the tech in your world.
Too bad we can't bring past and present malware together. Maybe they'd accidentally absorb each other.
Excellent idea. We should get to work on a plan right away.
I was just kidding. How... Man, I am never gonna get used to that.
Getting the two malwares to absorb each other is actually a pretty good idea.
Don't sound so surprised. I come up with lots of good ideas, and apparently I still will in the future.
If this is going to work, we'd have to lure both malwares to the same physical spot in the two timelines. Our best bet would probably be the place where Rook first appeared. The barrier between the present and future is already weak there.
But how will we lure malware to that location?
Nothing attracts malware like tech. The more unusual, the better. And if it's weird tech we need, I know just where to find it.
Things are about to heat up.
While you were else... when? Me and Grandpa Max tracked one of those big bugs back here. It's gotta be Animo's lair.
Okay. And we are breaking in because...
Because malware is attracted to weird, unique tech. And nobody's tech is weirder or uniquer than Animo's.
But is this not awfully dangerous?
Relax, Rook. What could possibly go wrong?
Someone once told me you should never say that.
gets to my control room.
Am I hot or what? I'm on torture.
If you had the brains of insects.
your criminal activity at once.
To hand it to you, Tennyson. You and your new partner are very persistent. I would have thought my insect friends would have stopped you by now, but no matter. This time, I'll take care of you myself, and I won't fail.
Take them down!
No way! You're messing with the wrong
thing. I'm a torturer.
Four arms!
or I'll have to shut them all.
Come quietly, or there will be trouble. Sun heroes,
you're hardly worth the effort to fight.
I insist that you halt your lawlessness immediately.
I hope you're open to a little destructive feedback.
You can't be winning. I'm a genius. Your turn.
You might have defeated my boss,
but you don't have a chance against me.
Surrender in the name of the plumber.
You will never get away with it.
Whatever it is, you.
No!
Check it out. A portable version of Animo's Mutant Ray. This'll attract malware for sure. The cave where you first appeared in this time frame isn't far from here. Let's go!
You're messing with the wrong case! Little punch in there.
I'm so-
messing with the wrong tentacle man.
Now all we have to do is wait for Malware to show up.
Malware might be attracted by that tech, but we failed to take into account what it was designed to attract.
If you're experiencing a little feedback, that's just me.
We cannot allow this behavior to go unpunished.
Ben Tennyson, and the other one as well. If you plan to stop me from absorbing this technology, you are wasting your time.
Yeah? Well, we'll just see about that.
Go! I'll hold him in here as long as I can!
Ben, the earlier version of Malware is now in the cave where I first appeared in the past. Now we have to lure the malware of this time to the corresponding location so that Blukic and Dreeba can activate their program and merge the two time periods.
That would be the training room in the Plumber headquarters. I shut down the base and sealed it off when things started getting bad. I didn't want malware to find it.
Then, obviously, we will have to come up with a new plan. We cannot allow malware to access the base.
Actually, we have to. Malware wants a morphic generator, and the only one left is exactly where we need him to be.
You cannot be serious. This is very risky.
We're never going to fix this time travel mess unless we take out both malwares. If ever there was a time to take a risk, it's now. That's weird. The elevator usually goes directly to the control room. How did we end up in the power core?
I think I know.
Leave it to Malware to be fashionably early. Come on, we have to get to the training room as fast as we can.
Get him, boy!
With pleasure, Octagon!
Get ready to write your obituary!
Am I headed?
Hands, tentacles, and or appendages in the air.
Ow!
and closer I get to my objective, the Morphic Generator!
Lock and roll!
Oh!
your orbituary!
Man, this is way better than being repo, man. Hang it up!
Soon you will have nowhere to hide.
Go big or go home!
Assist your criminal activities at once!
Against my underlings, but soon you will have to face me.
I am sorry. I did not mean to hit you.
got it together.
Don't worry, Ben Tennyson.
Your defeat is inevitable.
Don't underestimate me. Here goes nothing.
Fools! You have led me exactly where I wanted to be. Soon my victory will be complete.
We'll see about that. Lukic, Dreva?
Activating program in 5, 4, 3.
Ow! Who's more foolish, Malware? The fool or the evil mechamorph that follows him?
Things are about to heat up. I hope that didn't leave a mark.
Nothing can stop me, least of all.
You can't stand me. Go away.
I am far more.
Yeah, well, I can still kick your butt.
In fighting me, you cannot win.
Not alone, maybe, but I'm not alone.
Fired up and ready to go.
I can only assume I resemble a lich.
I hope that came out of mind.
Is it working? I can't tell.
Of course it's working! I think.
I seem to be taking a bit of damage.
Whoa!
Perhaps if you took more time aiming your attacks.
I grow ever more passive while you remain hopelessly passive.
Retreating might be my only option, other than defeat.
This treachery will...
Excuse me, babe, but that was me, not you.
Temporal realities are merging.
Malware from the past is shifting into our time frame.
Later, Rook. Kick their butts. Wow. As cool as I am now, I thought it'd be way cooler than that in the future.
Wow. I was kind of full of myself as a kid. Glad I grew out of that, huh, Rook?
If you say so. Come on. Let us end this.
Activating program in 5, 4.
No!
What?
What do you mean, no? Don't you want us to fix your Omnitrix?
I
think things are fine just the way they are. Now, delete that program. From here on out, I'm done messing around with the Omnitrix.
Azimuth was right. He is insufferable.
Ben, malware. Do you remember?
Yeah, every bit of it.
But Blukic and Treba do not.
I guess since we were the only ones caught in the blast, it only affected us. I'm thinking it's probably best that, just this once, we keep the fact that I saved the universe from total annihilation to ourselves and forget this ever happened.
Agreed. It would be difficult to explain in any case.
I think we've had enough training for today. I say we get out of here. Mr. Smoothie's on me.
I do not see anything on you.
Not on me. On me. It's an Earth expression. Hello?
Hello. You Earthlings have a lot of strange expressions. But a smoothie would be refreshing right now. Will you buy some for us?
That's what I... Never mind. Come on.